It's important to clearly understand, the Federal Reserve is a private corporation. It is about as Federal Express. It makes its own policies and is under virtually no regulation by the US government. It is a private bank that loans all the currency at interest to the government, completely consistent with the fraudulent central banking model that the country sought to escape from when it declared independence in the American Revolutionary War.